Good Tuesday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. We have rain on the way this afternoon and evening, but it's going to be a warm day. 70 in Sanford, 69 both in Windham and close to it in Fryeburg, 72 Kittery, 67 here in Portland. Seabreeze keeping Rockland at 56, 63 in Waterville. Over the next 3 days, temperatures do start to cool a little bit. Tomorrow should be a pretty seasonable day, but as we head toward Friday, the rain and clouds again with cool temps on our third Friday in a row. But there's some good news for Mother's Day and Mother's Day weekend. Let's go through our total storm tracker first, though. We're looking at some clouds increasing today. Again, a couple of showers getting going during the afternoon, especially mid to late afternoon into the early evening. But it's in and out of here by this evening. Now, tomorrow looks like a nice sunny day, especially in the morning. A few clouds get in here by late in the afternoon. Thursday looks like sunny skies in the morning, then mostly cloudy by the afternoon. A chance for rain gets in here for Friday morning and into Friday afternoon. That'll definitely impact your day. It looks like more widespread rain. Here's a look at the rest of the 8 day. And again, tomorrow 60 with some sunshine. Some sunshine early on Thursday. It's going to be cool, too, 30s. Low 50s on Thursday afternoon with more clouds. Cloudy and rainy impact weather day on Friday, but Mother's Day weekend there, 60 and partly to mostly cloudy.